There's so many times where I try to take control of a situation, and I think that's just lack of trust. And that scripture always comes to mind in Proverbs 3, 5, and 6, when it says, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He'll direct your path." You know, it's funny, when I feel like I'm in control of a situation, and it's me taking control, all of a sudden something just falls apart, and I don't know which way is up and which way is down, just feeling very fragmented. That, as the song says, take all of these impurities, I'm giving you this wretched soul, I'm giving you these insecurities, I'm giving you all control, just kind of came out. And this scripture to me was such an encouragement. In Matthew 7, so verse 9, it says, "Or what man is there among you who, if a son asks him for bread, will give him a stone? Or if he asks for a fish, will give him a serpent? If you then, being evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father who is in heaven give good things to those who ask Him?" Peace inside, so keep tearing out all of my pride. Take all of these impurities, get on you this wretched soul. Take all of these impurities, get on you this wretched soul. Take all of these impurities, get on you this wretched soul. So I challenge you, are there areas in your life where you need to let go and let God just have all control? And people in your lives too, that you gotta trust the Lord with? And are your feet firmly planted on solid ground? And are you willing to embrace all that God has for you?